I know, thank you very much. Very, very special day for all of us, but also an extremely sad day. 7 years ago, 2008, the dastardly and the most vicious attack on our country, in our city, happened on the same day. So before we continue with the revelries and celebrations of things that we are going to go ahead with, as our country has taught us, as the city has taught us, in the face of fear, treachery, and danger and scare, I think we should all take 1 minute, a moment of silence, to give our respect to people who lost their lives, who lost their loved ones 7 years ago on 26/11. So I just expect everyone to rise. Sorry if we cover the cameras, but thank you very much. A minute of silence. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, everyone. Thank you very much. And we pray for people who've lost lives, kin, friends, and hope that we can always fight this kind of treachery, these kind of acts, with the bravery and the resilience which we've done for years, and give punishment, mete out punishment to all the people who do these kind of acts. So thank you very much. And now, moving on to the moment that we are here for. This is a very special day for me, not just because we are here to release perhaps the most cool, fun, happy song of Dilwale, but my friendship with the PVR family, Ajay, Sanjeev, everyone, there's so many of them in Delhi. We've grown up together. I have a little incident. We were more than now attached through films and the exhibition, and thankfully this time they're even distributing Dilwale, so thank you very much. But more than the change they've brought in how movies are watched, the experience of film watching. We make films, we make good ones, we make bad ones, but the one thing that should always remain at two ends, that the film should be produced beautifully, and then, because that's in control, and the last is it should be exhibited, so that the final end user, the retailer, the audience, the people that we believe in and make the cinema for, they have the best experience possible. And not because of my years-long friendship with Ajay and PVR, I really feel the best experience perhaps in the world is provided by PVR Cinemas to all the audiences. So thank you very much. I remember when they started Bowl Together in Delhi, and I have to accept this, that bowling was taught to me by Ajay. Ajay was India number one, number two bowling champion, and he had this amazing glove, and we all believed that he could bowl because of that glove. He was very cool. We had a lot of bets. If we had continued those bets, maybe I would have won some of the PVRs, but I would have lost everything else that I had. So thank you very much, Ajay. We've been old friends, family friends, and thank you for being such a gentleman. Thank you very much, your whole family. Apart from that, today is special because we are releasing the new property in terms of numbers. Which one is it now? 477. The PVR is like the Sachin of exhibition. They keep on increasing their runs, their theatres. And whenever you come to a theatre like this, we just saw parts of the song Gerua, which we had released, and the experience here is completely different. So we are really, really thankful as filmmakers, as producers, as actors, that you make us look so good. And apart from that, you give sometimes more comfort to the audience than what our film gives. So they sit down and watch the film just for the fun of it. So all the best to PVR. Our partners are here, Sony. Thank you very much. All of us who are who made this film, we are very, very proud today. Because we are part of PVR and releasing and opening this new theatre. And inshallah, we pray before the end of next 2 years, you have 1,000 theatres more. So thank you very much, Ajay and Sanjeev. Thank you very much.
Sir, I would request you to please take your seats. And I would also request Kajol to please come up. Kriti, Varun, I would also request you to come up. And Ajay, sir, I want you to say a few words on this occasion.
Thank you. Dolby Atmos is not working because I've had cold last few days. Just want to thank everyone, first of all, on behalf of PVR for being here and making this a very special occasion for us. Lots of strikes and lots of spares Shahrukh used to have, but I think the perfect 300 he only scored once he came here to Mumbai. So I just want to really compliment and congratulate Shahrukh for the, you know, sort of entertainment icon that he's become, not only in India but globally. So a round of applause for him for all that he's achieved. As I said, I'm happy to be always like a little subwoofer behind the screen, but today I'm just going to say a few words about you know, what really has been an inspiration for us, what defines PVR, what's you know, sort of how the journey started by Sanjeev and me way back in 1990, when our dad was generous enough to give us one property, Priya, and you know, sort of revamp it and ensure that people start coming to the cinemas. So the two, I think, incredibly powerful factors which are there in India are the ones which have really inspired us all along. One is really the prolific talent, the energy that is there in the filmmakers. So people like Rohit, various filmmakers, they're always raising the standards, raising the bar to make sure that movies are seen on the big screen, and the whole larger than life format, the vibrancy, the whole colorfulness of what you see on the screen is something we were very keen to bring into the cinemas as well, because we felt that the transition between what's happening in the outside world, the real world, and what's happening on this big screen had to be sort of a little more smoother. So when people come to the cinemas, and the moment they buy the ticket, they come to the foyer, they should get into that world of make-believe. And they should really say, wow, I'm glad I'm here. So every little thing, every little corner that they go to, it could be the toilets, it could be the concession stand, it could be any corner of the cinema, they should say, wow, I'm really happy I'm here. So that's one inspiration. And so it's not just the quantity of films, it's the way the movies have been made in India over the years, which has inspired us. The second is, as Shahrukh rightly said, the customer. I think customer is extremely important to us. Again, India sells about 3 billion tickets annually, as compared to, say, maybe 2 billion in the US and about 1.75 billion in China. So India sells the maximum number of tickets. We have the maximum number of movies that go through the system. But I still think that the Indian audience, there's no audience in the world which is as discerning, as technology savvy as the Indians. So I think they're the second sort of... they've given us the push, further push to say, okay, fine, now let's not compromise on that 2 to 2.5 hours, 3 hours journey when they go out of their homes and then they want to come to a cinema and watch a movie. So no compromise can possibly be made on the sound quality, the projection quality, the legroom seat width configurations, everything, the screens, the customer service. So these are the two big important factors that have always inspired us. And we really consider ourselves at PVR to be that conduit, the infrastructure that we're building, a link really between the prolific filmmakers and the voracious appetite of the Indian consumer to watch movies on the big screen. So that's really what we've been trying to do. This particular catchment and this particular property, thanks to the developer, we got this property and we are very excited because the whole catchment is, you know, the film fraternity lives here. Again, very, very discerning consumer around this catchment. So when we got the opportunity, we said, let's do something iconic. And that's how the brand name PVR Icon came about. And we said, let's not compromise on anything once again. Let's look at the seats. So these seats that you're sitting on, we've never had these seats anywhere. It's got more cushioning, more comfort than any other seat. The seats in our gold-class cinemas, the team here had an experience there. We've never used them anywhere. The carpets, the acoustic properties, nowhere in the world. All cinemas have got, all screens have got Atmos. We've got atmosphere for sound. We've got 4K projection system. So we said, let's just take it to another level. So that's what we've tried to achieve. And I hope you like it. And I hope it encourages you to keep coming back. With this property, we are at 477 screens. We have a 9-screen complex opening up in Bangalore tomorrow. We'll be 486. And by the time Dilwale comes, We are really working hard, Shahrukh, that at least we get the 500 number. So that's what we're working on. So it will be the fastest growing company in the world in terms of getting screens to 500. Before I end, I just want to acknowledge the presence of my brother, Sanjeev, who's right there, who's really been amazing. We started the journey together, and we do, you know, he's incredible. My daughter, Niharika, who's just joined the company after studying in LA at USC. And she's bringing, you know, like the youthful energy into the company. Also, the entire team of PVR, Gautam, Ashwini, Vijay, Mr. Kaul, Agneet, you know, everyone, Amit, who've really worked relentlessly hard. You know, they've been with me 10, 15 years now. And to build the circuit and build this property, Shalu, Deepa, I don't want to miss out on anyone, so please don't mind. Thanks once again for being here. And it's a very special day for me. Thanks once again for the entire team, and wish you really all the best for Dilwale.
Rajesh sir, we also wish you the very best, and what better way to launch PVR Icon than have some of the most iconic names in the Indian film industry. And so before we move ahead, I would request you to pose for our photographers here. Can we have a group photograph, please?
You know, we would all love to stay here, but we have to go and finish shooting for a day and a half. We are finished. So we'll just complete that. Kajol and me will go. I will request Kriti and Varun. And I don't know, Rohit, you want to go?
Sir, I'm director.
Oh, sorry. So, okay. Then we have to go very quickly, otherwise we'll stop. Kajol, you think ready ho chuki hai, ja chuki hai. Shooting pe aane se pehle ja chuki hoti.
Sir, main ek kaam kar do jo inke liye hamesha karta hu. Kajal, just come for 2 seconds. They need a photograph.
Yeah, okay.
Haan, char, phir do, phir do, phir solo Shahrukh Khan. Okay, confirm, okay, chalo.
अभी तो पार्टी शुरू हुई है, बैठ जाओ. अभी थोड़ा माहौल हम लोग गरम कर लेते हैं. अभी रुक जाओ ना, हम लोग फोटो कर रहे हैं, बाद में कर लेंगे. तुम लोग बहुत उतावले हो रहे हो, बैठ जाओ. हम लोग हो आप लोग के साथ ही है. जब मैं बाहर जाता हूँ किधर फ्लाइट, तब फोटो खींचते हो. जब मैं इधर जाता हूँ तो फोटो खींचते, उधर जाता हूँ तो फोटो खींचते. फोटो तो होगा ही होगा. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, आई जस्ट वांट टू टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू थैंक संजीव एंड अजय फॉर गिविंग अस दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू कम हियर, एंड द एंटायर पीवीआर फैमिली. यू गाइस हैव ऑनेस्टली बीन ग्रेट. And I think आप लोग को भी थैंक यू बोलना चाहिए, क्योंकि जब भी प्रीमियर होता है तो हमेशा ये लोग बहुत ख्याल रखते हैं. दूसरे थिएटर से बेटर है ना PVR. तो आई थिंक थैंक यू PVR फ्रॉम आई थिंक द एंटायर फिल्म फ्रेटर्निटी फॉर दिस.
सेकंड, एक्चुअली वांट टू ऐड, सॉरी, आई एक्चुअली वांट टू ऐड दैट आई लव्ड द गोल्ड क्लास दैट वी वेंट टू. इट्स एब्सोल्युटली अमेजिंग. द साउंड, द सीट्स, द लैंप्स, द लैंप्स इन द थिएटर, आई हैव नेवर सीन लैंप्स इन अ थिएटर. एंड their special love seats, what they call. Love seats. So they're not that far. Gold class mein bahut dur hoti hai seats.
Also, I actually want to take this opportunity to talk to the media for one second and say something. As a Mumbaikar, I think I was sitting over here and Shah Rukh sir spoke about the 26/11 incident. And as a Mumbaikar, I got really choked up. So when a person of his stature speaks, I mean, you'll report a lot of things, but please make this a headline, what he said, because some section of people feel sometimes otherwise. But as a Mumbaikar just sitting over there, I got really choked up and felt really special the way he spoke. And I'm sure aap sabko bhi laga vaise. So I request anyone from the media and everyone from the media here that please make this a headline, because this deserves to be a headline, what he did.
Thank you, sir. I would request you to take your seats. And before I open the forum for question and answer, Ajay, sir, I want to ask you, you know, from PVR Priya to now PVR Icon, and within a week, it's going to be 500 now, right? 500 screens. So, hopefully.
Delhi. Oh, I used to go a lot there. From school.
Saket, yeah. So, share with us, you know, some of the key highlights of this beautiful journey.
And we were just very keen, as I said earlier, to make sure that you know, we do a good job of whatever was you know, asked of us, and we were quite surprised that if we just gave quality to the Indian, you know, they love movies, it comes very naturally to them to watch films on the big screen. If we just gave quality, they will come back. And from there, it just started from one screen to the first multiplex in 97, and every single unit, if I can call it that, we were, with the grace of God, did well. And we just kept focusing on the fundamentals of building a quality circuit, choose the right location, build good cinemas, give great customer service. And, you know, the country and the consumers, the film industry, they sort of rewarded us, and we kept growing, really. It's as simple as that.
Well, before you guys came in here, I was asking everybody what was their first experience of watching a movie on big screen.
Big screen. I don't know. I think I can't even remember. I think I was born in an editing studio or something. I mean, as far as I remember, I've just been watching films or watching cinema. I mean, on TV, or whether it's in the single screens or whether it's in the multiplex era right now. But I do watch a lot of films at PVR Juhu. I'm often spotted there by the photographers as well.
Fair enough. I'd like to open the forum for question and answer. Please raise your hand, introduce yourself, and ask the question.
हाय वरुण, हाय कृति. गाना बहुत बहुत ताबड़तोड़ है और अब बीट है तो डांस करने में मज़ा आएगा. सवाल ये है कि आप दोनों से सवाल है कि कौन सी ऐसी चीज़ें हैं जिनके द्वारा आपके मन में इमोशन जागता है और आप इमोशनली हो जाते हैं.
इमोशनली इस कॉन्टेक्स्ट में जो इमोशन, हाँ, जो इमोशन है इसमें, आई थिंक इट्स मोर प्लेफुल एंड फन, बिकॉज जो ये लव स्टोरी ऐसे ही शुरू होती है जहाँ लड़का ट्राई कर रहा है लड़की के लिए और उसको देख के इसके मन में इमोशन जागृत होता है. तो आई थिंक मेरे साथ काफ़ी बार हुआ है. जब मैं पहली बार कॉलेज गया था तो रोज डे था एंड आई सॉ दिस रियली ब्यूटीफुल गर्ल, तो मेरे मन में इमोशन जगा. बट देन आई रियलाइज दैट गर्ल वॉज डेटिंग समवन एल्स, तो फिर एक और नया इमोशन आया. बट व्हाट अबाउट यू कृति?
क्या देख के इमोशन जागता है? आई थिंक आई रियली लव डांसिंग. सो एक्चुअली मुझे जब डांस करने को मिलता है, like what you saw, I really feel happy. And yeah, there are a lot of things.
Actually she's a different person when we are shooting a song, and she's a different person when we are shooting a scene.
Rubbish.
Yeah, she's much better jab aap gana shoot kar rahe ho. Kriti
Sanon
Kriti Swan ke sath, to wo much better hai. Unka mood bahut acha rehta hai, khush rehti hai. Aur is gaane mein to itni thandi thi to mujhe to Bulgarian lag rahi thi udhar Eastern Europe mein.
मैं ठंडी थी या वहाँ पे ठंडी थी?
नहीं, आप तो गर्म थे उधर, पर वातावरण में ठंड थी.
अभी तो नहीं, लेकिन जब ये Q&A खत्म होगा तो एक गुजारिश होगी कि आप दोनों अगर हम कर सकें इस गाने को.
ये बहुत अच्छा गाता है, बहुत.
मुझे पता है, इसीलिए मैंने बोला कि वरुण अभी या आखिरी में.
हाँ, ओए ओए, I'll do that.
So we've spent a lot of money.
इस गाने को देख के मन में क्या है? Actually, I've seen this song for the first time. मैं अभी गोवा से ही वापस आया हूँ, in the 7:30 morning flight. And genuinely मैं थोड़ा बहुत nervous था, क्योंकि एक तो वो Dolby का introduction ऐसा हुआ कि मैंने बोला can we live up to this? तो the hype was so much, and then when I saw the song and heard it with the atmos and everything, I was quite happy. And this is my 13th song with Remo D'Souza. So that is also a very proud moment. It's the 11th song in a year. In 1 year, me and he have done 11 songs, which is an achievement in itself. And he couldn't be here today, but for me, that is also a very emotional, man mein emotional jagne wala cheez.
About this song, even I saw it for the first time actually. I had seen a very short version of it. And I really loved it. I mean, I was very happy. I was telling him, beech mein main bahut khush hu. The locations, everything around, you know, I think it's very funky. It has a lot of color. Remo sir's done a fabulous job with the choreography. And I think hum dono bhi achhe lag rahe
hain. I think hum khush hoke kya karenge? The audience has to react to this.
Aapke man mein emotion jaana chahiye. Jaaga ya nahi? That's what I want to know.
And usually you're not very happy in other events. So I'm not going to take the name of which one, but thanks.
Varun, I just read that in this song, during the shoot, you had to jump from almost 12
from
the truck. Was there any kind of nervousness that you had?
I'll tell you two things that happened, and don't kill me for this. So the shot was that I jumped from this truck. I can stand on these. Okay, sorry. So I jumped from this truck, from a truck, and I like, come here, na, Kriti.
Just
jump.
Me or
no, I won't jump on you. Stand over here. So I had to jump from the truck.
I'll say the truck was much higher, right?
Exactly, the truck was much higher, so I looked much taller than Kriti. So when I was on the truck, I was saying.
And what truck? What was it written?
Size
doesn't matter.
Size doesn't matter. Okay, that was I written. But when I was on the truck, I was feeling, Aisha, what are you? I was very happy. I was feeling big. Truck pe hoon main. Pehli baar entry ho rahi hai. Truck se cut to jump and we reach down. Tab aise ho gaya.
And he usually stands like this only, so it's very weird.
I have a wide stance to stand like that. So tab maine bola ye kya ho gaya.
Aur fir tab
to Remo sir ne bola ki bada dance, he said bada dance karo, we can't have you squatting too much and all that stuff. But overall I think the truck is Rohit sir's idea, that to truck se entry karna, gaadi waadi bahut ho gayi abhi. So I think I was a little scared that I don't get hurt, but then during a photo shoot jab Kriti jumped, she did fall. So I think she should answer.
Yeah, because I don't do it usually. He's very used
I'm
to doing action
jumping from
and stuff.
Trucks every day.
But you're used to doing action. I've never
done.
This
is my first Rohit.
But he actually
film.
Taught me how to fall and how to.
Like, fall.
Yeah, in the sense how to you need to squat a little and all.
You know, dance and you know he has worked with Remo. This was the first time you are doing a hip hop number. How nervous were you when you had to match steps with him?
Ek to I think. Coming from Tiger to Varun, firstly, I think meri training ho rahi abhi mujhe lag rahe, because mujhe aise dancer type actors mil rahe jo bahut hi fadu dancers.
Third film is with Prabhu Deva.
But yeah, I was a little nervous considering the fact that he was coming after ABCD 2, and I had seen and he had become like a, he was dancing like a professional dancer, and of course Remo sir choreographing it. So there was this little bit of nervousness, but I think when we started rehearsing, it did go fine. I mean, the only thing with him is that you really have to push yourself to be that energetic because he's always jumping.
You know, Varun, you paid tribute to Shah Rukh Khan in Humpty Sharma ki Dulhaniya. And then even on the Gerua song launch event, you and Kriti.
Kriti.
So if you have to remake any Shah Rukh Khan film, which one would it be and why?
The two actually that I really want to do. Maybe later. I don't know whether I can or no, but Dar or Bazigar. Because this always happens to me whenever I do a lot of happy films or happy things. Suddenly my mood turns badle ki taraf. So then, yeah.
There's a little dark side to him, yeah.
You know, 477 is a great mark. And so what I wanted to ask you was, do you expect after the initial week, or specifically the weekend when the movie releases, do you expect a lot of footfalls to continue? Because the class is amazing. You've got everything best, as everybody is agreeing with it. And there are a lot of more ways that have come to watch the movies now. So do you expect a lot of footfalls continuing with the quality that you're giving to the customers?
I think people still prefer to watch the films on the big screen. I mean, as I said, the kind of format and the way the filmmaking is happening just now, it can only be enjoyed on the big screen. So we do find if the marketing and everything is good of the film and the buzz is there, the first weekend is very good anyway. And then if the movie is good and people are not disappointed, then it does last at least 2 to 3 weekends, could be 4 weekends. So movie people do we can't at the same time also interfere with what the consumer, how he wants to watch his film. But there are enough people, as I said, 3 billion tickets get sold in India. That means 300 billion visitations happen to a cinema. We're getting about, I think, 80 million people will come to PVR cinemas. So I think there's still a lot of appetite for people to go out and entertain themselves. And it's the purest form of out-of-home entertainment.
Varun, first of all, I'm interested in knowing how many number of cars were used in this song.
We didn't count.
No, honestly, there were a lot. There are over, I think, 60, 70 easily. And it's not actually, it's the quality of the cars. You had like every brand from a Mustang to a Beamer to a Hummer to a monster truck to a Ferrari. I mean, I was shocked myself that none of these cars get damaged, though they were not mine. But honestly, it looks expensive and it is expensive.
Also, we hear that Team Dilwale is going to Big Boss. What is it like, and have you already planned the
action? We are actually, me and Kriti actually might enter the house a little early. We might do it on this 28th with Manva. We might, I've spoken to Salman bhai, so he said, why don't you come and get the song there. I think Shah Rukh sir might go a little later. And I think when Shah Rukh Khan and Salman Khan are in the same frame, I don't think you want to see anyone else. So I'm not going to go, I'll watch it on TV.
Brilliant theatre, nice ambience. You're also distributing Dilwale, right? I am interested in knowing the screen space that Dilwale would be getting as compared to Bajirao Mastani. Will the screen space be same for both the films, or will Dilwale have an edge over Bajirao?
Thank you, Sonu.
I don't think we've decided the distribution strategy, because I think you end up wearing two hats when you're an exhibitor as well as a distributor. So as an exhibitor, you know, we'll be playing the movies. You only have around 500 screens at that time. But these are big movies. They'll probably end up being in 3,000 screens, 4,000 screens. It's difficult to, you know, just now sort of, we haven't really done our calculations.
It kind of, the whole strategy gets evolved closer to the release date. So of course, it's a bit too soon, yeah. But of course, they are both really big films. And this one will also have a very, very wide release.
No, I love wearing flats. Yeah. Heels to matlab bahut log hote hain jinko pehenni padti hai to look tall. I think it's an advantage. I don't like wearing heels. They're very uncomfortable.
Hi Varun.
What's up, Bhavyu?
Good. Varun, aap dono se sawal hai. Agar jab bhi Shah Rukh ki film aati hai to ek festive season ho jata hai aur hum sab usme shamil ho jate hain. Aur is baar aap dono bhi isme shamil hain, to how you feel, kaisa lag raha hai is Dilwale team se judkar aur is festival ko manana?
Bahut acha lag raha hai kyunki jaise aapne kaha hasi khel ka mahol hai, saath mein Shah Rukh bhai bhi hai aur Kajal ma'am bhi hai. And I think overall Rohit Shetty makes films for the family. Aajkal bahut kam director reh gaye jo family के लिए फिल्म बनाते हैं, एंड आई थिंक दिस फिल्म इज लाइक दैट. देयर इज लाफ्टर, देयर इज रोमांस, देयर इज ड्रामा, देयर इज एक्शन, सब कुछ है एक व्यूअर के लिए इसमें. एंड ऑनेस्टली आई डू फिल्म सो दैट व्हेन पीपल वॉच इट इन द थिएटर दे गेट अ स्माइल ऑन इट. एंड जब फेस्टिव सीजन है तो ऑलरेडी जो इंसान है वो अंदर खुश आ रहा है. सो वी जस्ट वॉन्ट दैट व्हेन यू कम एंड वॉच दिस फिल्म, आप लोग जो कॉमन मैन है जो थका हुआ है, इतना काम कर रहा है रोज, अपनी फैमिली के साथ आता है, एंड ही जस्ट इंजॉयज एंड रिलैक्सेस इन वन ऑफ द बेस्ट एसीज दैट पीवीआर इज ऑफरिंग, द बेस्ट सीट्स, द बेस्ट साउंड, एंड ही वॉचेस दिलवाले आराम से एंड सेज वाह क्या फिल्म है.
बट यू आर यू एक्सपेक्टिंग दिस टू बी अनदर दिलवाले दुल्हनिया, एंड यू विश दैट इट गोज ऑन?
I hope, see, the idea is that we just hope people really love this film and like it and like all the characters and our work.
And you can't compare, yeah. They're too
no, I'm
very
not comparing. I'm just saying, do you wish that a movie of yours
easy, Kriti,
becomes...
No, in the sense, both alag films, Kriti. Actually.
Mr. Check.
Yeah. Arey, aap ho, ma'am, kaise ho? My favorite car is actually that monster truck. Because I told Rohit sir, I said, आपकी हर फिल्म में तो हीरो के पास गाड़ी होती है और वो स्किट कर रहा है, कुछ हो रहा है, पर ये ट्रक किसी के पास नहीं है.
और unfortunately ये गाने के लिए मिली है बस.
और ये ट्रक, I said, I'll be the only like hero, I think in history of Indian cinema to enter on a monster truck.
Mr. Bijli,
just praised myself. Thank you. I tried to enter this event on that truck, but the authorities said they'll arrest me. So, we dropped the idea.
And Ajay, there's a question for you. He wants to have gold.
Gold? You have gold? Give me.
Come again?
Two of them.
Basically, everything has changed. There were a lot of seats in the first gold class, so we've given more legroom and seat width. We've reduced the number of seats. The seats have become leather, and you'll have to experience it. So I think after this, we can show you the gold class lounge.
I swear to God, I sat over there. It's outstanding. Pura the technology is such that you sit on the button of your finger, so this comes up. You can go back. ऐसे चले जाता है आई एम सेइंग टू यू यू कैन पुट द स्क्रीन अप आल्सो इफ यू वांट ऊपर ही देख लो पिक्चर
आई थिंक स्लोली इज गोना लाई डाउन ऑन दिस सीट आल्सो
बट दैट्स द रीजन दे कॉलिंग इट द लव सीट्स यू नो जस्ट इन केस यू नॉट जस्ट इन केस यू नॉट एंजॉयिंग द मूवी यू कैन एटलीस्ट एंजॉय द कंपनी
नो एंड यू कैन कडल एंड वॉच आल्सो वो जो आर्मरेस्ट है वो भी ऊपर चले जाता
है कृति कंट्रोल
आई एम नॉट सेइंग आई एम टेलिंग हर
शी डजंट वांट टू डू दिस थिंग्स बट
ओह दिस इज जस्ट अ लोगो There's no.
That's
no
pointing exactly. towards Dilwale, see.
Yeah, or pointing towards Dilwale.
बदलापुर में इंटेंस रूप देखा गया आपका एबीसीडी में अब इस फिल्म में भी क्या हम इंटेंस पार्ट आपका देखने को
एक इंटेंस पार्ट है ड्रामेटिक पार्ट है थोड़ा बट जो फिल्म है थोड़ी सी रोमांचक है थोड़ी हंसी खेल के साथ है एंड ऑब्वियसली रोमांस एंड ड्रामा है देर इज वन पार्ट जो मैं बताना नहीं चाहता हूँ बट एक ट्विस्ट जैसा है सेकेंड हाफ में विच आई थिंक यूल सी विच आई एम looking forward for people to see it's a very emotional part
not much is known about the main plot of the film
Correct.
So do you want
but
to
but that was a point no
yeah so is that the reason why is there something special about the
you've seen Inception
yeah
you understood it
yes
you liked it
yes
then you like Dilwale also
no but my point is that a strategy to kind it, of hold
it, see the there are a lot of things there's the CEO of Red Chili's over here just looking at me ki tu bhai tu office mein mil mujhe no but there's a lot to Dilwale like I said and it's a very big film I don't think the entire film can fit into one trailer as in such but there is a plot there is a story and it is totally logical it does make sense it's a full on 2015 film which has a lot of twists and turns also and you can mark me on this one but we purposely not kind of shown too much about it because we want the audience to come to the theater and enjoy it pehle hi sab kuch dikha diya fir maza
nahi aaya actually is film mein itna sara kuch hai that I remember telling Rohit sir ki aap pata nahi kaise kaatoge trailer because it's very difficult to actually show over shut up
Well, I hate to be the spoil sport here, but thank you everybody. Thank you, and guys. Of course, you'll get a lot of opportunities to interact with them. You know,
thank you guys. Thank you, so much.
Thank you everybody.
Thank you so much.
And congratulations to the entire team of PVR Icon.